I am very happy to learn that Lucknow University has completed 100 years of its existence. It is my old university where I studied, and I have had a very long association with the university, first as a student, then as a researcher, and finally as a teacher in the Department of Philosophy. As a student in postgraduate course of philosophy, I have very fond memories of those times. The moment I think of the university, a flood of memory rushes in. I remembered the department building, and the building itself of the Lucknow University was very pretty. Now many more new blocks have been added. I remembered our classes. I remembered the set of dedicated teachers who were there to guide us. I would like to give my tribute to some of them, like Professor Surma Das Gupta, Dr. Raj Narayan, Dr. Sri Chandra, and Professor Ruprekha Verma. These teachers not only taught us the subject, but also inspired us a lot by their dedication to the profession and dedication to the academics. The life was, it was tense, and we had to worry about our studies. I remember long hours spent in sitting in the Tagore library making notes, because in those days there was no photocopying. But in between, we also had fun. We had a group of four or five friends, all females, and we used to sit together, we used to chat, crack jokes, sometimes sing a song, and laugh a lot. Sometimes it was frowned upon, because laughing so much was not supposed to be a sign of serious students. But we also remember going to the cafeteria once in a while. I think it was near the commerce department, and having tea and snacks, and sometimes going out to see a picture and go for outings. Once I joined, there were seminars and there were lectures, and at least some of us used to listen to those lectures and seminar presentations with rapt attention, full of admiration for senior speakers who had come from other parts of India. Once I joined the department as a teacher, life was more challenging. We had one staff room where all four, five of us used to sit. We would prepare our lectures, catch up on our reading. In between, we will chat and consume tea and samosas brought to us by Mansaram, our office peon. The atmosphere in the staff room was very friendly, and we got on well with each other, and we also met each other socially outside the working hours, and therefore there were bonds of friendship established among us, and those bonds have survived the test of time. When I went to Delhi, I really missed this warm and friendly atmosphere in the department, because Delhi department and the environment there was very different from this one. I extend my warmest wishes to Lucknow University, and I do hope that it goes from strength to strength, and one day it is counted as a among the top 10 universities of not only India, but is well known even abroad.